Hi guys, welcome back to Brilliant Botany on YouTube. This week I'm going to be telling you about some of the amazing and record-breaking root systems you can find in the plant world. Roots serve a lot of purposes for plants. They give them stability, take in water, and collect nutrients. Generally speaking, there are two types of root systems, taproots and fibrous root systems. Taproots are generally thicker, singular, and deeper into the ground, while fibrous root systems consist of lots of thinner and denser roots that stay close to the soil surface. Water is one of the most important resources for a plant. Because of this, plants in drier climates or places where water is harder to get will have the deepest roots so that they can reach the water table. American beech grass, a coastal plant found on both sides of North America, has roots that go as deep as 40 feet. This is so that it can reach through the sand that doesn't hold a lot of water and reach the water table. That's nothing, however, compared to Boschia albatrunca, or shepherd's tree. This African plant is recorded as having roots as deep as 68 meters. That's almost 225 feet. The tree itself is only about 10 meters in height, but it needs all of those roots to reach the water in its dry climate. Roots, of course, also provide stability. In my 5 botany facts video, I mentioned coastal redwoods, which grow on the northwestern coast of the United States. These trees can grow to heights of 350 feet or more, and you'd think that a big tree like that would need a big, thick taproot to keep it up. However, coastal redwoods have only fibrous root systems. That means that these monster trees that can have volumes of up to 42,000 cubic feet are held up only by a dense mat of thin roots close to the soil surface. Because of this, redwoods rely heavily on their neighbors because their root systems interlock and mix, holding up all of the trees as a whole. There are also specialized root systems out there, like the aerial roots of the mangrove tree. Mangrove trees grow in subtidal areas of the tropics, meaning they have to deal with being partially submerged in brackish or salt water when the tide is high. These aerial roots grow out of the trunk above ground, and the exposed areas take in oxygen that the submerged roots can't access. Now, those are just a few of the amazing root systems you can find out in the plant world. Roots are way more important than we often give them credit for, and many plants can regenerate just from a root system, including coastal redwoods. If you know of any record-breaking or really cool root systems, please tell me about them in the comments. Thank you so much for watching. If you want daily botanical content, you can check out www.brilliantbotany.com or follow me on Twitter. If you have any questions, please leave those for me, and I will see you next time. As a side note, if you live in the Boston area, you should definitely check out the Harvard Museum of Natural History. I was there this week and was totally blown away by their collection, particularly the glass flowers exhibit, pictures of which you can find at brilliantbotany.com, but also their life sciences and all of their zoology specimens were amazing, so definitely check that out if you can.